Liverpool news and transfers live. Ajax wonderkid de Ligt linked. Leeds Jack Clarke on radar. Guardiola speaks. Sam Carroll and the rest of the team will be with you today from 7 a.m. to ensure constant coverage of all things LFC, including news, great photos, nostalgia, live interviews and much, much more. The Echo will also provide you with the very latest transfer news as it happens throughout the week, with every rumor and story digested and analysed each day with updates from full-time LFC reporter James Pearce, Ian Doyle and much more. There will also be all the latest team news before games, plus every one of Jurgen Klopp press conferences covered live and with video. We want you to get involved too. Tell us your thoughts on what's happening at Anfield by tweeting at @LiveEchoFcore at @ConnorDunn7. Join the debate right now and get involved. Salutations. Pull back the covers. Alas, it is Monday. Despite the working week looming large once again, it's time to kickstart your latest day of Liverpool news, views, opinion and transfer tittle-tattle. I'm here until 3 p.m. to ensure you don't miss a smidgen of Reds action, and you can send all your thoughts to @SamCarroll0. You could also tell me what you did with your weekend or send me a riddle. Let's get going.